today we are celebrating this occasion. And when we say this occasion, we always want to honor God who created us first. So we see in the Bible,